guys, how's everybody doing? This is Phyllis. Just gonna be a quick video to let you guys know that I am among the living. And that first of all, before I get started, I just want to say I apologize to Anna Johnson on the live stream network last Sunday. I was buffering and then I lost the connection. But guys, if you don't know Annie, please support Annie. She's trying to reach her goals. So please check her out. If you like her content, you know what you need to do. And second of all, I'm on the road again. Some of you guys know that we had an uncle here. We just left here 2 weeks ago that passed away on Tuesday. And an aunt went in hospice on Wednesday. So we're on our way now to the hospice facility. Hopefully see her. We saw her 2 weeks ago, but she was just in the hospital. So I understand that's life, but it's never easy to have to get ready to say goodbye to a loved one. And second of all, I want to send thank you guys for your well wishes. Some of you guys already knew, and for a very sweet young lady. I don't know if you all know her, Phone Jones. She's just one of many. She reached out to me yesterday, sent me a nice text, and asked me, was I okay? And she didn't really know what was really going on. I'm sorry, I was shaking, guys, in the car. But she said I was on her mind. So thank you, Phone Jones, for thinking about me. Thank you, guys, for all your prayers and well wishes. And I'll try to get with you guys soon for another Network Sunday. The Network Sunday is going to start in Tucson. Relationship series. So guys, I want to say thank you all so much and continue to pray for us. Take care. See you soon.